And on the flip side, the Mets, you know, what a great story. The second half that they had, they kind of caught lightning in a bottle. It's good to see the Mets kind of energize the city like only the Mets can. You know, obviously I'm part of the Yankees now and the tradition and all the championships the Yankees have. But there's something about the Mets when they get going that really energizes the city. And it was fun to watch.